tres exploraciones urbanas que terminaron mal. Temporada 2, capítulo 32. En el capítulo 32 de la segunda temporada de esta serie de aterradoras exploraciones, visitamos una antigua mansión, exploramos una casa abandonada y nos encontramos a un espíritu realmente escalofriante. Estos valientes exploradores visitaron la zona más oscura y misteriosa del mundo real, intentando sobrevivir ante criaturas capaces de hacer que no vuelvan a explorar lo paranormal en el resto de sus vidas. Hoy te traigo tres exploraciones urbanas que terminaron mal.
Nueva tienda de merchandising disponible. Te dejo el link en la descripción para que puedas visitarla y ver todo su contenido.
Número 1. La cama poseída. La primera grabación es del canal Omar Ghost TV. En esta ocasión pasó la noche en una casa encantada que es protagonista de todo tipo de actos inhumanos, tales como suicidios.
Locals. What the hell?
Una vez dentro, parte de su equipo escuchó un fuerte golpe. Esto fue lo que grabaron.
Is like a toy
yeah,
trunk.
It's a trunk with an instrument or something like that. Inside.
Okay, yeah, that's what it is, and it was donated. A lot of this stuff that you're going to see in this museum has been donated by locals. What the hell? You guys okay?
Melissa,
what's the matter?
Whoa.
Bro,
what the hell happened?
Oh my God.
We have no idea.
Out right now.
We're doing the dowsing rods, and I'm filming it right now. And what happened was a loud bang. I asked if she
I heard it.
You heard it?
Yeah, I was downstairs.
Wow.
You heard the bang?
I heard you guys screaming up here.
That scared me.
It just
it was sounded like right, right behind
right there.
Us.
It was no, loud.
It sounded like the chest to me.
It
like
got caught on camera
on
too.
Well, so that wasn't you?
No.
No. No. No. Oh my gosh.
This is where that guy hung himself,
yeah, yeah.
Right?
Yes, this is the right room where the guy hung himself. Let me film you.
That's
film me. There's
Lamar. And you ask it questions, and if it crosses, it's yes. If it opens up, it's no. They opened up so much earlier, it smacked me in the side.
Mm-hmm. Do you guys want to ask a question, each of you? Maybe ask a question?
Here, I'll come do these.
Okay.
I don't want it.
Go ahead, Maria.
I gotta do them.
But don't touch the top with your thumbs. That's okay.
Just gotta stay really still.
Gary, are you upset that we're here?
Center, please.
Center, please.
There it goes.
Oh, it's crazy.
Oh, that's kind of creepy.
What the
what?
What the f is that?
Are you serious?
Oh my God.
What? Look what?
That.
Whoa.
That's just a Halloween crop.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my God.
Oh, we scared my
cockroaches.
Yeah, you scare me though.
That is a scare. Who has that?
Oh my God.
That's a Halloween prop.
Oh, oh wow.
You alright, bro?
I'm honestly terrified. My heart is pounding right now.
I wasn't gonna take you up to the attic until later on in the video, but I thought something really bad happened up there. And if you wanna see what exactly happened, you can go and watch Patty's version of her video. And all of us are all filming our own separate video. It's probably going to be uniquely different.
There's a bang over here, dude.
No way.
In the military room.
I heard that. No, I heard a knock. Oh, gosh! Oh, he's scared.
Mientras exploraban las habitaciones, volvieron a sentir movimientos extraños en la casa.
Yeah, that's like an old post office.
Yes, letter carrier.
Yeah, whoa, cool. You know they kind of still look like that.
Yeah.
Whoa. This used to be where they would bathe. There's like a tub in here. And they would walk. Whoa.
Whoa. There's a noise like right over here.
I heard it.
Yeah, that comes right above there. No, it was like...
Whoa. That sounds like a rat. I think it's a rat.
What the? You okay? Bro, I just got pushed.
Hey guys, that house that you see right there, that was in my one video. I want to say about a month ago I made with Mo. I guess Frank Saxon was a Civil War hero. You can see right there. Died in 1922. He also lived here, and he's been known to haunt the place. That was his daughter that died of unexplained causes. Out of every room in this house, this one is by far the scariest, in my opinion. There's a picture that I got to show you guys of a entity that's right over here, and there was also, like, what you could see is like maybe a ghosted pair of eyes in my video, and it's coming right from inside that pantry. My friends Patty, G-Team, my wife, John, they took off. Mimo, Aldo, and Ollie, we're gonna spend the night here up in this attic. I'm not sure how that's gonna go because this is the most dangerous room here in this house. Let's go ahead and go inside. Ooh. I started going. Dude, that door is opening by itself.
What?
This door was opening by itself. You guys weren't behind this door?
No, we're sitting here on my couch filming. I swear. No, it is. It's like haunted as shit.
You know what? They mentioned this last time.
Are you
about,
familiar?
Yeah, something with the bed. Like, you can mess it up and then it'll be made.
No way.
Yeah.
Guys. I kid you not. We did not do this bed. We were all downstairs. This bed got done by itself.
Ooh.
Look how creepy that is.
Yeah, that is a creepy mannequin.
Are you ready?
Not really, but I know you're going to show me. Nope.
I don't know why, but these creep me out the most.
The dolls, yeah.
Las horas pasaban, pero llegadas las 3 de la mañana comenzaron estos eventos paranormales. Muy atento.
Dude, there's nobody there.
There's gotta be somebody there. Guys, the door just opened by itself. Are you freaking kidding me? What? There's literally nobody down there. There's nobody down there.
Dude, what the heck was that?
Whoa.
What?
What?
Whoa. Holy shit! Dude, that mannequin was not there.
What?
Can we just leave that?
No, man. We have to do something.
This is so cool.
There's obviously something here.
Dude, this is creepy but cool, man. This freaking mannequin just moved by itself, you guys.
Guys, you sure that wasn't you?
No. Dude, we were all literally outside by ourselves together.
Yo, I think we should really leave. Right now.
Yo.
Yo.
I'm feeling nauseous, man.
I'm feeling nauseous.
Around Aldo wants to leave.
This is too much right now.
Aldo wants to leave. Do you want to leave?
I don't want to be here.
Bro,
and now there's just noises every single second.
I know. That's freaking creepy, though.
I mean, yeah, we gotta think with logic here, right?
I can't explain. How can you explain the door, though? Like, how... There was something, I mean, unless it was the wind or something. Mo is really crazy. He actually wants to put this back facing the window.
This is the coolest thing that's ever happened to us on these haunted videos. Like, check that out.
And I know what you guys are thinking. Like, I got my hand around a mannequin. If this thing moves right...
Sorry. Why is the bed moving?
Get away. Honestly, I'm sorry, I'm swearing a lot, you guys. I wanted to figure out. Dude, don't look under there. Please don't look under there. Dude, don't look under the bed.
What if there's a mannequin?
Dude, don't look under the bed. Is there anything down there?
Maybe there's a battery or something underneath here. Like some kind of machine.
Battery operated bed.
I think somebody's messing with this, bro.
Dude, how? There's nobody here. Look.
That thing was moving like crazy.
Yo, this place is legit haunted.
What time is it?
It's like 4 a.m. almost. Pretty much 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah.
Dude, well, we passed the challenge. Let's fucking leave.
Dude, bro, right. This is so cool. A bed was just moving.
Yeah, it's a ghost.
Hey, Mo, you should sleep on that bed tonight. Yeah.
What the f...
Dude.
Why is there a chair?
Dude, you...
Oh, my gosh. Okay. Has that chair been there the whole time?
I don't know.
I honestly don't know. I didn't even pay attention to this thing.
Mo is going to sleep on this freaking bed.
Gotta say your prayers for Mo.
Dude, that's a comfortable-ass bed.
I bet you it's Tom.
Yo, I feel nauseous as f*** the second I sat on this bed. Oh, my God.
Después de esto, abandonaron el lugar. Número 2. Ruidos en la casa abandonada. Para continuar, tenemos una exploración del canal de FAM. Esta vez visitó una casa abandonada con un oscuro pasado, donde se dice que habita una entidad del otro mundo.
What the hell?
Well, what was that?
Shh. Was that above us?
I don't
know what
this was.
Dude, what was that? Did you hear it? You were talking.
It was tapping.
What was that?
En primer lugar, investigó a fondo las habitaciones, y esto fue lo que captó.
Kind of strange, because that's the master bathroom, or bedroom, there's the bathroom, this is just weird, this is the bathroom, but it's a room built onto the bathroom, okay, strange room, storage, what the hell? Chelsea! Okay, there's nothing in there. Wait.
What is that?
Okay, this is really tripping me out. What is that? Oh, that's a plane. Okay, that's a plane. That was tricking me out there. I heard something. Is that a bathtub? Wow. Like a family taken way before its time and all their stuff just left here. Like, I don't know if the family came and, like, the rest of their family came and took the valuables or, like, to me, it looks like they just left everything. Like, no one's even been here. No one's touched anything. Wow, this is so crazy. CD carrier? Is that a CD and cassette? Okay, you know this stuff's been here for a while, guys. Guitar picks? Wow. That's just crazy. Oh boy. Oh
yeah, all the alcohol is left here.
What?
What's the scariest movie? This place is weird, man.
I heard a noise in the back.
I heard a noise over here. I just freaked out.
Was that above us?
I don't like this place.
Dude, what was that? Did you hear it? You were talking.
It was tapping.
Yeah, that's what I heard, tap. It sounded like from above, so this is only one story, isn't it?
Yeah, this is only one story. Because I didn't see a second floor. I don't think
there's something in the attic, Chelsea.
If there's...
There's something in the freaking attic, I'm telling you.
I doubt it in this place.
Oh, that is a scary hallway.
This is scary.
Good luck.
There's a mirror. Okay.
I'll go with
you. It's fine. It's fine. I'm doing it.
Chelsea go by herself and get freaked out that way.
Unos minutos más tarde, escuchó más ruidos extraños como estos.
Oh, that's the garage. We'll check out the garage. Do what? What is? Which? What's that trembling? You think there's something in there?
I can't get it. Why is that locked? This place is abandoned. Right? You can't get it either.
Oh, it's a refrigerator. Wait, the refrigerator don't... Oh, it's strapped.
That's really weird.
That is really weird.
Why would you put a strap on a fridge unless there's something in there you don't want to be seen?
Wow. This is nuts. This place gives me the heebie. Excuse me. This place really kind of gives me the freaky guys, because, I mean, the fact that I knew that somebody committed such a horrific crime and such a horrific just, God, that's just horrible. Like, how do you do that? Oh, did you see that? Two beeps?
Why does that sound like a microwave?
It did.
Nobody's here.
Let's go check out the microwave. What if there was something in there? I swear I just seen a shadow move right there. It probably was my own shadow, but it just freaked me out for a second. Keep your eyes open, guys, because there's like no telling what you could see in here.
Jane, have you gone in this room?
No. Well, what was that? What was that?
I don't know what that was. That sounded like something broke. That sounded like something broke.
Hello? Did something fall?
Pasado un rato, en otra zona de la casa, ocurrió esto.
I don't freaking
understand. Chelsea, are you like messing with me? Are you messing with me right now? I don't know. We were just in that room, literally.
Alright, you know what? I don't... There's gotta be two of them.
There's gotta be. What was that? What was that? What was that? What the hell was that? Did you just hit the chair?
No, I didn't, James.
Chelsea, what the freak has just happened?
James, can we go? Is there anyone here?
Bro, I have my hands full. We're standing right. Wait a minute. Something's not right. We're looking at the tapes right here, and then I hear a huge thump with this chair. Didn't hit it. I don't know. I really freaking don't know. Wait, there's a VCR on here. Was there a VCR on there before?
I don't know. We'll have to look back.
This?
I don't think so.
Dude, I don't understand. Where did you put this down?
I put that down.
You picked
right
it
there.
Up earlier.
I put it right there on the pile.
Hold on a second. Before I leave, I gotta put this in this VCR and see if it works. The crazy thing is that this house has power. We saw a light on. Oh, that was just the... How do you put this in? Where do you put it in?
You want me to do it?
Yeah.
Do not let me forget this, because if there's something weird on here, I'm running. Okay.
Be kind, rewind.
Esta fue la última actividad paranormal que captaron. Número 3. La mecedora fantasma. Para terminar, tenemos la tercera grabación, perteneciente al canal de Tim Morozov. En esta ocasión continuó con la investigación de una antigua casa abandonada.
Doctor. Guillote.
¡Черт! ¡Ай! Ударила по спине стулом.
Mientras Tim estaba centrado en la sesión de Ouija, algo le llamó la atención.
¿Там есть то? ¿Там есть то? Там есть кто-нибудь? Не могло показаться. Там что-то черное принеслось. Это ты? Призрак, заточенный в этом доме. Я обращаюсь к тебе. Я точно видел что-то. Не знаю что, но что-то видел в лучах фонарика. Я обращаюсь к душе. Что за ерунда? Твою мать. Эта деревня отключена от электричества.
Atento, cuando la situación parecía que iba a mejorar, se comenzaron a mover objetos de forma paranormal. Atento.
Thank you. призрак. В этом доме. В этом доме. Вы тут? Я не вижу на тепловизоре никого в кресле. Вы находитесь в кресле? Это вы? Ответила да. Вы можете пройти через круг соли? Где ты? Где ты?
Antes de abandonar el lugar, fue víctima de hechos de pesadilla como este.
Где ты? Где ты?
Tras esto, huyó de la casa. Recuerda, jamás explores solo. Nos vemos en el próximo capítulo. No olvides dejar tu apoyo en forma de like y suscríbete si no lo estás.